So right now, we are privileged that the Ministry of General Labour and Social Development has been able to get funding, which was difficult to get when we were busy mixed up into business here and there. But right now, the elder people, there is an allocation from government of 107 billion shillings, which is going to benefit the elderly people of Uganda. With time, as we remain safe, we shall have more elderly people. This COVID is a challenge, but we are only looking for the opportunity within it. In Uganda, we are specifically concentrating on the opportunity within COVID. And with those opportunities tapped into, we shall be able to transform Uganda.
At least all elderly people above 80 are benefiting.
We've been moving with the team paying.
We are
here.
And we are seeing that the elderly people are very happy. And they are being paid this money in arrears, which is good enough.
We are able to reach closer to the homesteads of these people. Certainly, we cannot be in every person's homestead, but the parish we think is much, much closer. And we think as further we develop these roads, we should even be going up to the LC1 level.